building and growing around the country. And we're lucky to be a part of it right now. It's like a resurgence, a rebirth of a great sport. Wouldn't happen without great leadership like USA Wrestling. USA Wrestling, based out of Colorado Springs, one of the leading governing bodies around the world, taking tremendous leadership roles. We appreciate that. You can find out more about USA Wrestling, the rules of this sport online at themat.com. Just a little housekeeping here. Each match will consist of two periods of 3 minutes each.
We don't have lunch.
Wrestlers can score from 1 to 5 points for individual holds and or control of the opponent, and multiple scores per period are allowed. A match is stopped by superiority if one wrestler has 10 points or more in the advantage. A match can also be stopped for a fall by one wrestler over another, or for disqualification. Wrestlers are encouraged to be aggressive. Passivity, for example, stalling is frowned upon and can lead to disqualification. So we'll keep you up to date. Scores all tied up now. Two's on map A. Humphrey, the most recent to get on the board. Saw Angel as competitive first. He started the winning ways for Team USA in this pool competition. And we, of course, will look forward to see what Reese Humphrey can do here. Great competition from around the world. The top 10 teams have come to Los Angeles to compete here today. India breaks up with the scoring over on map B. First up. Bajrat starting things off with India. He leads 2-0. Television watching this on Universal TV, Universal Sports. World's best competing for the guts and the glory in this historic arena, the newly remodeled Forum by Chase. Well, Jeff Van Groyen is wrestling Reese Humphrey on mat A. And now leads by 2, does Humphrey. The U.S. is led by 2012 Olympic champ and two-time world champion Jordan, who was at 74 kilos, 2009 world bronze medalist Bell Delective is the weight, brings the weight to a man. He is a big man, a strong man, looking to win a gold medal this year. AL, what do you got?
Okay.
Andy Barth is joining us as well. Andy, I really want to thank you, your team, for the welcome you gave these wrestlers and their hosts from around the world, an outstanding opportunity to celebrate this sport. And we appreciate what you, Titan Mercury, and everybody have done here. Thank you.
I'm aware of that.
another close one on Matt B. Excuse me, Matt A. Well, B is close to it, still 4-0, Ale, and that's what you expect at the World Cup.
Again, nothing but the best of the best competing here, Scott, so we fully expect that we're going to see a lot of really close matches.
Absolutely. We talked about the rise of India. Well, Turkey is led by the 2013 Junior World Champion, Betlan Gelersayan, at 70 kilos. Mustafa Kaya at 65 kilos. He was third in the 2012 World University Championships.
Absolutely.
Well, coming up, that was 61 kilos, so